Takže dáme páni, zdravím vás do ďalšieho dielu na GTA 5 a tentokrát som blízko tej misie kradnutia ponorky. Konkrétne som hneď na nej a myslím, že sa môžeme hneď na ňu vrhnúť, jo? Či máme tu niečo s tlmičom? Asi Trevor nebude mať niečo s tlmičom, nevadí. Tak. Hej. Trevor. Hej, Trevor. Tak. Pustíme ponorečku. A hneď si dáme aj hejstík. Tak sa nám teda hneď umlokne, ak nie, tak bohužiaľ musíme dať Franklina, ale chcel by som už v tomto diele dať krásne hejstík. A to teda, ak vrajím, podarí, že jo. Tak Trevor, nasadaj. Trevor. Zober tú ponorku. Ideme. Go to extraction. Jasné. Ach, chlapci ma nebudú vidieť.
Got that submarine we talked about. You gotta help us.
Počkať. Teraz kaďal. To je otáďal toto obletluť. Jasné, dobre.
Floyd, don't go quiet on me or I'll come around and I'll, well, we both know what I'm talking about.
Okay, alright. Bring it around to Pier 400 at the Western Docks.
On my way.
Look, I'll have a truck to bring you around the warehouse.
What's this? The Union man doing an honest day's work?
There's nothing honest about this, sir. But this is a dishonest day's work, if ever I've seen one.
Hey, we're not hurting anyone.
No, but no one except whoever owns that submarine and the mercenary folks on the freighter.
Do some research on Meriwether Security Consulting, friend. They'd be on trial for human rights offenses if the U.S. government didn't protect all its contractors from any kind of suit, military or civilian. They're immune from prosecution, and they behave like they are. Murdering, stealing, high on power, guns and anabolic steroids. Lucky bastards.
Look, I don't know about that stuff.
Oh, you're right. You don't. Meriwether are employed by the richest, greediest scum on the planet to shit on the poorest and the neediest. So we are going to enjoy shitting on them.
Oh, great. I look forward to that.
Okay, well that's more like it.
Oh shit, čo má Trevor stále proti Meriwetheru? Mi vysvetli, čo má Trevor stále proti Meriwetheru? Stále má nejaké sračky proti ním. Neviem. Tak neviem, čo má Trevor proti Meriwetheru. Stále sa na nich sťažuje, stále na nich pičuje, stále niečo na nich proste. Neviem, čo s tými mám. Aké má s tými nepriadené ústry, že by mu ukradli nejaké zbranie, že by ho pomrdali, alebo ja neviem čo. Jedno z toho určite. Alebo ho ukradli, keď bol malý, alebo ja neviem. Proste Trevor je zvláštny človek. Proste zvláštny tlý typeček tejto hre. No a za chvíľku sme tam. Ale kurva. Touto ponorkou sa najhoršie riadi a proste to asi najnudnejšie. No. Hej, setup najnudnejší. Najnudnejšia misia bola v tom doku. Čiže ak sme tam celý jeden part strávili. Celý jeden pomrdaný part sme tam premrdali proste. Kokso, to bol ešte k tomu taký nul. No, nebudem sa sťažovať. Proste, už to máme za sebou, už to je za nami. Jednu jedinú posratú misiu za jeden pár. To je proste niečo nevyslychateľné.
Floyd, You there?
Yes, sir. I'm on the crane. The surface, and I'll bring you shoreside.
All right.
All right. Všechno. Počkaj, ne, to nebudeme radši zpívat, tam to bude pos... Tak. Krásně, vyber má.
It's around the corner, past the shipyards.
Okay.
Is that sub covered properly?
It'll be fine if we just get there.
Are you being short with me?
No, sir. I'm certainly not being short. I'm just not used to this kind of pressure.
If you turn a crew onto a score, you gotta be ready for the heat that comes with it.
I didn't turn anyone on to anything. You threatened and cajoled and tricked me.
You don't want to cut? Just walk away.
I can't walk away. You're robbing my workplace and running the show from my home.
Okay.
You can pull up.
Že můžem, ještě raz.
You're sure it'll be okay then?
Sure.
All right. If you're wrong, I'll eat your sweetmeats. Now get out of here.
Sakra, já to nemůžem zobrat to auto. Tak teraz co pak? Vypněme rádio, to je jasné. Otvorí se nám ten hejst. Haló? Já tu mám malné vchod. Jasné, potřebuješ ma, ale já chcem ten hejst. Já chcem ten hejst odpravit už konečně. Že ako čo, ten hejst bude? Alebo čo, musíme splniť nejaké ďalšie hlavné questy, aby sa nám odomkol? Alebo čo? Mal by sa nám už odomknúť krystal? No a neviem. Ja neviem. Že si tu poviem domov. Krásna sa odomkne. Ale... Jo, konečne nám
zavolal. It looks like we're ready to go with everything. Floyd don't think it's a good idea for us to meet at the condo, so maybe we should...
Tell Floyd it is a good idea to meet at the condo. It's a great idea. And tell him we need chips and dip and prostitutes.
Yeah, yo. Čiže, ideme tam. Pretože ak vravím, chcem ten hejst už mať hneď hotový. Pretože ten hejst už sme plánovali odnedávno. Časom 4 party, 5 partov dozadu. Takže bolo by super ho už aj spraviť, jo. Takže zatiaľ sme plnili iné hlavné questy a teraz by sa hodilo proste, ak vravím. Na tieto. Na ten hejst. Nech máme trošku part z... Ja part. Nemáme proste časť hry s Trevorom na nejakú chvíľu hotovú, pretože po tom hejste už len s Trevorom budeme... Len s Trevorom budeme práve na to epko pôjdeme, potom ten Burrow. Pôjde sa Goldoši a... podstate klasicky Trevorov, klasická Trevorová línia na nejakú dobu dokonca tuším hry. Alebo nie dokonca hry. Podržím ťa hry, budem. Hotová. Potom samozrejme budeme pokračovať v jeho línii, ale počas toho sa budeme sústrediť na Michaelu a Franklinu. Takže Franklin je aj taký zaujímavá. Keby ste ale pochybovali, tak jo, Franklin je najdôležitejšia, lebo sa rozhoduje na konci koho zabiť. Jo. Keby bol Michael najdôležitejšie, tak by sa Michael rozhodoval. Keby bol Trevor, tak by sa Trevor rozhodoval. Ale rozhoduje sa Franklin, čiže Franklin je najdôležitejšia pochváľ všetkých. No, tie vektory sa tu nejak prepadajú. Dobre. Sme tu s rozdrtkaným autíčkom. Tak.
Wait, Floyd! One of these shits must be here.
Hello, Trevor. I missed you.
Hello, Wade. I missed you too.
Hello, Trevor.
Oh, there. Hey, Hot Lips, where you been hiding?
No, nowhere.
I got a knot the size of a baseball in here, all right? Needs a little loosening up, all right?
Oh.
Massage me, motherfucker. Good, good.
Ah. Ah. Trevor's hard at work, huh?
Where's the surrogate child?
Who?
The boy. And the stars in his eyes.
Not like that.
What's not like that?
Oh, hey. Hey there. You and him, the old father-son issues? Gives me the fucking creeps.
How's the leg rub?
Oh, it's excellent. You want to go?
No, I'm good, though.
Hey, I called you boys here to discuss this job that I've been planning.
The fuck are you talking about?
Shut the fuck up, Michael, all right? You owe me.
Hey, did you talk to Lester?
I called him. He's in the hospital or something, all right? We keep him out, and we get 20%. Well, unless, of course, you go states again and have me arrested.
Hey, it wasn't like that.
You better not have been.
I mean, like, you give a fuck.
Oh, see, I give a fuck, Michael. It's a position. A fucking viewpoint, all right? Like God, like evolution, like anything else. Sunshine, boredom, lies, that's what we got. Other people, they have other worlds, but for me, I'm like a vulture just circling the desert looking for fucking corpses, you know? A carrion-eating motherfucker. Do you understand that?
Wow. Woo! Bravo, you fucking idiot.
Man, I still don't get the score. What's the fucking plan?
We got Floyd, all right? Now... Floyd's got, not the fuck! Get out of here, all right? Now, Floyd here works at the port. He puts me onto Meriwether Security, who were running some tests out at sea for Uncle Sam. We're gonna take whatever it is they're testing. Now, got a couple buyers lined up. I guarantee no problems, no major heat. Let's get going, all right? Slightly past dead vibe to an airfield where I got a sub. Got a chopper, I got everything we need. All right, let's do this, you fucks.
Yeah, all right.
Sandy Shores Airfield, bro.
Jasne, hráme za Michaela. Tak nastupujte do Trevorovho, lebo Trevorové je jediné teraz na blízku funkčné auto.
Sandy Shores. That's quite a distance.
What's with this guy?
Man, I didn't realize we was going all the way out there either.
I've been told your generation are workshy, repeatedly. But this is the first time I've seen it for myself. You won't leave the city for the biggest take of your life?
Man, it's not like that.
Well, what is it like, huh? You think the world owes you a living? You want money and respect, but you won't cross the street to get it.
That useless millennial shit is more of a middle class thing. Where I'm from, hustling is still hustling. And going halfway across the state is still, going halfway across the state.
Yeah, well, Sandy Shores is the global headquarters for TP Inc., okay? So we gotta make the trip.
TP Inc.?
Trevor Phillips Industries. My company.
Industries or Incorporated? If it's TP Inc., it'd be Trevor Phillips Incorporated. Just saying.
You're mocking me! Nice! Is it so strange that I've made a success of my life? I know that wasn't what you wanted for me when you ran off.
But still.
Trevor,
it's a business, Michael. An honest American business, and there aren't many of them left. Hey, you know this airstrip?
Kurwa.
Hey, you know this airstrip we're going to? We're managing it.
Yeah, I hate to think what you did to the last managers.
The lost MCLLB experienced an unexpected downturn. We had to step in.
The lost motorcycle club. Yeah, you're a serious businessman, T.
I cannot believe this. The hard-working entrepreneur is getting shit from a guy so lazy he retired in his 30s. And then from this other guy, whose sense of entitlement is so strong, he asks how far we had to travel when he's offered a job he ain't even qualified to do. This is why the country is screwed. There's not enough me's, there's too many you's.
Yeah, a country full of you's. That's just what this world needs.
Shit would get done. It would be Darwinian.
Hey, look, dude, we're helping you out. But if you think you'd be better off on your own...
No. Hey, look, hey. God,
just let's calm down, all right?
We have a score to take. There is profit to be made. I mean, don't that beat getting picked up by G-Men and forced to work for free?
Yeah, all right. Talk us through exactly what's going on.
We're going out to Sandy Shores.
I know that part.
My guys will meet us there. They'll have the submarine. I'm gonna get into said submarine then. Wait, hold on. You had the flying lessons, right?
Flying lessons. Right. You know, I was gonna have them. And then...
Oh, you total idiot!
Hey, what's the next part of the plane?
There's an army chopper at the airfield. You're both getting into it. Michael's flying. Gonna take off, pick up the submarine with me in it, and fly it out to a point off the coast. You're gonna drop me into the ocean. I'll pilot the sub down to find the device the government's been testing. I'll get it, surface, you'll fly me back to the airfield.
What kind of device?
What kind doesn't matter. How much will be paid for it does matter.
These are government scientists we're robbing.
I said at the condo. The tests are being run by Meriwether Security Consulting.
Ah, yes, the mercenaries. Fresh from fighting our secret oil wars.
And here's my submarine! Floyd, wait! Stand by the hangar. I guess this is our...
Okay. Cisza.
Budeme
stále pičovať o našich flying lessons. Čo už prdel. Proste, Trevor si nedá pokoj Krista pána. Nech ďalej
pokoj nedá. Trevor, you got some company name sprayed all over this chopper. But, everything else about it says military.
Yep, I got it from the military base.
And there's all this military hardware in the back. Guns and whatnot.
This thing gets hot. They'll come in handy.
Hey, I thought it wasn't getting hot. You said no major heat. That you guaranteed it.
It's a score, Michael. Even if you don't anticipate heat, you prepare for it. That's the code.
That's why I don't take scores. Not anymore. I'm out of the game, man. What am I doing?
Oh, really? You don't take scores?
No, not anymore.
What say you, Franklin?
I say this is a conversation between you two.
So... That wasn't you guys then at the Rockford Hills Jewel Store.
Hey, that's right around the corner from my house, T. I might have been there buying something for Amanda. I certainly wasn't robbing it.
Oh, my mistake. It was a pretty tight job, though, eh? I mean, the planning was there. They went in, right? They got out clean. I mean, there were some problems, but they kept their heads, right? Yeah, pulled it off.
All right. It was us. Of course it was us. Any other clowns would be in Bolingbrook now.
Nah, there were some weak points. I mean, whoever said that cheesy line to the parking guy? That guy?
Amateur! Yeah, show us how it's done then, T. If you're such a professional, this job will go great.
Oh, it sure will.
We're approaching the drop point.
Maria.
That must be the testing station up ahead.
No, dobre. Ale my sme tam za chvíľku byť? Tak, teleport na Trevoríka. Tak, locating.
The app is live. I'm reading the signal.
Počkaj, musíme sa nasmerovať dobre. Sem.
The sensors on the sub. Bloop, bloop, bloop. I got an app here that should pick up the signal. It's relaying the diagnostics from this thing.
Come on, get to it, man. An ex-army helicopter hovering by this platform is gonna raise suspicions.
Jo, trošku to bude nápadné. Ukradnutá armádna helikoptéra,
hey,
tak nejde nad morom.
Alebo nad vodou.
And I like it, Michael.
Ale Trevor proste je intelligent, level... Neviem čo, pretože... Jo, to je
just rock so far.
Á, už vidíme niečo. Pozoruhodné.
Here it is! It's been secured to the seabed. I'll see if I can pry it loose. I have the device! I'm bringing it to the surface!
Yeah.
Hey man, got the thing? What is it?
We'll know what it is when we can run some tests.
Well, what'd it look like? What you think it is?
Best guess, it was... hooked into the rock, maybe on a fault line, so... could be a seismic suppressor to combat earthquakes and tsunamis. Or, no, potentially it's like a fusion reactor running on seawater.
Like nuclear?
Yeah, the good kind of nuclear.
And is this what your buyer was after?
Yeah, well, for sure. No, we'll be paid, Frankie. We will be well paid.
No, len aby, Trevor. Len aby. Len aby sme boli dobre fakt zaplatení. Len aby si nelutoval.
Get up here, man!
Keď sa snažím. Uiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiiii
fucking go!
It could, Michael. Mal, ale... Safra?
Push the stick, Michael! We gotta move! Cause I found this thing using an app on my phone, which means the private army guardian can find it pretty easy too.
Nice. Nice, proste. Franklin zomrel. Krása. A? Dobre. Naše si nám to sejlo, tátne bro.
Push the stick, Michael! We gotta move! Cause I found this thing using an app on my phone, which means the private army guardian can find it pretty easy too. Really, Trevor? That's just great!
Vážne, Trevor. OK, dáme Franklina.
Meriwether boats coming right at us.
Poďte sem, parkanti.
Ó, to tak rýchlo vypukli.
Jasné, môžeme switchovať. Poďte sem. Jo, helikopterka. Hello. Hello. Jo, viacej vrtulníkov, vadí. Počujem. Ešte niekto? Tak. Shit, už nám dobre horí. Už nám dobre horí ten vrtulníček. No, to trošku prdeli, ale nevadí, nevadí, nevadí.
I told you! That was Meriwether! Those choppers? Man, that ain't normal private security guards! Yeah, you're right! I have it on good authority that they're actually a lizard army who've taken human form to do the bidding of the New World Order. I hope you can flip this thing fast, and I don't want to see those reptile buddies of yours ever again.
Jo. Tak, teraz sa dostať len do tej... na to letisko. Na to púštne letisko. A mali tu mačetko, čiže... Pohodička si myslím. Pohodička, klídeček, tento hejstík. Ďalšie hejstíky budú trošku ťažšie, typujem. No, aj keď aj nie. Tie hejci sú docela prdel, mňa docela tie hejci. Jo, uznávam, tieto hejci sú docela super spravené. V tejto hre. Jo, uznávam to proste.
What's it been, huh? 10 years?
After this, the government won't care how long it's been. They're gonna put you and everyone you ever knew on their kill list. And you! I thought you would be smarter than this.
What'd I do?
Stealing a super weapon to sell to the Chinese!
Damn, T. This some nuke or some shit?
I thought you said you spoke to him.
Yeah, I did! Okay? Kind of. I mean, he was all woozy and shit. It doesn't matter, alright? It's done. We've got it.
Well, we could put it back. You drop it in the sea by the time they get a salvage operation together.
No!
Oh, so you want a drone circling your trailer?
We'll get you another score, Trevor.
You owe me! Wait, get in that chopper! Listen to whatever this fucking moron has to say.
Okay!
All right, and on that note, I'm out of here. You won't be seeing me back here in a long time.
Hey! We need a score! Remember!
Man, I thought I was done not getting paid for these licks.
Hello? Me too!
No, Trevor trošku dostal raplíček. Haste past, jasné. Show no mercenary. Minus 20 miliónov, jasné, proste klasička. No, potom čo tu máme? Máme tu Kletusa, máme tu Rampage, máme tu Bčko, máme tu tieto tazničky, máme tu Fko. No dáme páni, ale myslím, že viacej už nestihneme, pretože... Jo, je toho dosť, čiže ja to sevnem. Máme už dosť času, máme necelých 30 minút a viacej už nestihneme. Čiže dáme páni, pokiaľ sa vám video páčilo, nezabudnite určite ho nahodiť like. Pokiaľ sa vám páči môj kontent, nezabudnite dať odber, vedľa odberu zvonček, aby vám neušlo žiadne ďalšie video. No a zase ďalej najviac pomôže. Čiže vidíme sa u ďalšieho dielu na hru GTA 5. A zatiaľ, adios amigos.